gym here. Gonna run through how to set up the fish farm on Rassvet. This is Farming Simulator 19. Mine's already set up, running, and going, but take you through the basic steps here. The Russian English translation is pretty good on this. You can see you need the small fish, diesel fuel, and compound feed for the fish that produce fish. Produce big fish, I guess. So, or you can always hit the Control G, bring up your fish farm. It'll show you what you need. So, the diesel fuel and the small fish and the compound feed for the fish produce fish. You start with this already. It's already part of the map. And you want to take us up near the animal dealer on the map. So we'll head up that way, get the small fish, and we'll bring it back, and I'll show you where to put those. Gonna get the fish right here on the left. The only option here it is to get small fish, so go ahead and get a load of these. Going to cost you 15,000 for 5,000 small fish. I'm going to transport these right back down to the fish farm. Bit of a rough road. Sometimes you get stuck. But that's one thing I enjoy about this map. I like how rough the terrain is and the time that they spent on it to make it playable and make it enjoyable to play on. We're gonna put the small fish right down here in this first pond. Now that those are all delivered, over here is the generator. Generator, that's why you need the diesel fuel or the pump. Circulates the water. That's why you need the diesel fuel. Get that to go. It helps if you already own the biogas area, which has the diesel production in it. Already got a truck over here set up. It don't take much diesel fuel, so we're going to go ahead and... I think I've only got like 1,700 left in here. So we're going to go ahead and fill this tanker up. Now we're going to run this over to the fish farm as well. That way you can see all, the whole operation, how we get everything set up here. See if I can get this truck back here. And sometimes getting the trucks back here is a little more difficult. And I think the capacity on the diesel fuel is only like 3,000. It's not very much, so it probably won't even take all this. Like I said, I've already had mine set up and going. We you're gonna back that up there till the trigger comes on, and you're gonna put that in there. We're gonna leave that right there. That should get your pump running. What else we needed was the, okay, we got the small fish and the diesel fuel, so we needed the, we need to feed the fish. So it helps if you already own the compound feed. You're just gonna back that up in there, and then you're gonna want the compound feed for the fish. Part that, take it up to the fish farm. You can see I've already got some of the fish food in there, so I'm gonna drive this back in here. Missed the trigger. There we go. That should be all you need to make it go. Status is active. The auto starts on. So once you have everything in there, it'll just continuously feed. You don't have to shut this one off and on. And we're going to go back to our little fish transport that comes with the map. Get that one free. So I usually bring this menu up on this one because this trigger can be a little touchy sometimes trying to find it. Gotta back it up. And then you'll see the start filling pop up. And that's how you get your fish out of there. This is the area you get the fish out. So you can get 5,000 fish in there. And then you're just going to want to find the best place to sell them. Tag the best place to sell them at, you're going to go find it. This happens to be over by my sheep. So we'll head over there and sell them. Almost 41,000 for fish. So that's the basics of the fish farm. Buy the little fish, get all the stuff that's required for it, get it running, and get the big fish and sell them. I hope you found this informative, and I hope it helps you.
Simulator, gotta go watch Farmer Jim's wash feed.